here we go. Here's the relationship. I tell you, agility just builds such a great bond between handler and the dog.
The next dog up in the dog's class is Jeffy, an All-American dog handled by Lisa Bruckner of Sebastopol, California.
Jeffy, the All-American dog, was rescued from under a house at 4.5 weeks old. And how cool is this? He'll be 4 years old on July 4th.
That's pretty cool. 4.5 weeks old and rescued.
From under a house.
That's just crazy. Jefe is going. Nice turn there. Walks his teeth. Beautiful. Good job. Going to go through those weak calls. I mean, the athleticism of this dog right now, you can just see. Look at the muscles. It's just amazing. These dogs are true athletes.
It's a good run right here. Has to be 38.7. Get that dog's head away. Got it. Won't be four until July 4th, but just took over first place.
That's just great. Here's an A-frame. Like I said, look at those muscles. I mean, dog is fit. It's an athlete. All these dogs are athletes. Nice job over the jump. Clearing the bar beautifully. Look at the turn on that dog. Amazing. And then look. Here's Hefe.
And our next dog up in the 12 class is Rory Bell. A poodle handled by Diane O'Reilly at Hoxkin, Delaware.
One of two dogs remaining.